Senator Elizabeth Warren released the results of a DNA test Monday that proves she has distant Native American ancestry.
They took the whole Cherokee Nation, put us on this reservation. Took away our ways of life. The tomahawk and the Bowie knife. Took away our native tongue.
Since we already went off topic, Mr. President, Senator Warren released some of her DNA results that show a strong likelihood that she does have Native American roots.
How much? One thousand?
Do you owe her an apology?